Welaba khona sanibonani ukhuluma ko umthandazi uDlamini subscribe ungakhohlwa subscribe uthi umthandazi Dlamini ngicela niqhubeke ningilandele ngilandelele so sifundisana bambisana ngokwempilo ningumthandazi osakhula but okuningi sengubonile ngiphinde futhi ngisebenze nangomuthi umuthi ngeke ngiwuphuphe ekhathini esiningi but indlela engisebenza ngayo mina sebenza ngamanzi nangewashu ngiyaphupha sometimes ngibonise sesikhathi ufika nje emoyeni sekwenza ngesibuko nangamanzi nangesithunu lapha mkwami ngiphethe insebenzo yami eyayikhwe ngezandla zami ukuze ngingene kube ngumthandazi angizazi ngingene kanjani kuve nje kwazenzakela kona automatic ngayithola sengingumthandazi phinde futhi ngibe ngumfundisi ebandleni lami ngibe archbishop ngiphethe ibandla nginabazalwane ngikhonza kakhulu ngingena emanzini bengisebenza eyitolo mina zamandiya 3 months mina ngakhulu ngisebenza bonke bo dance bo spa ngishaya umshini ngukheshiya but impilo ingafuni ukuhlangana and nendlela engikhule ngayo ngikhule ngazi ukuthi kunzima ukuthi ngacela omnye umuntu ukuthi angiphukudle because nesimo ngisibona ngangibhekana naso mina ezengisakhula angivelanga nje ukuthi ividios langingena ngoba lingibona ukuthi ngirich ekhaya banemali you know ngikhule kabuhlungu ngikhule kabi but namhlanje lokho seyinto eyavaleka angiphupha ukuthi ngizoba ngumlaphi wendabuko. Vele nje ngayithwasa ngiphakathi sekumlaphi wendabuko kwamina. Amanzi ngamanga indlela engena ngayo amanzi ngafuna ukuthi amanzi ngizayelwe ukuthi kanti cha isibindi nangendlela engisenza ngayo ngokwesithunywa. Umuthi uyasebenza but neiwasho zasebenza futhi nje kakhulu iwasho. Kunabantu abadinga ukuhlanjululwa isithunywa. Mina ngehlangene sihlambulule isithunywa. Kunabantu abafuna ukuthwasiswa ebungomeni nasebunyangeni. Mina angikwazi ukwenza leyo nto leyo but mina ngisebenza ngani ngesithunywa. Nguvela inhlanhla thola umsebenzi uphumelele amaphupho akho phamisinyo sakho noma kuthiwa ufuna ukugezwa nenkanye zengozi imali ehlale kuwe mina ngiyakwazi lokho ngikusebenze kuwe ngikuhlelele kephambili ngokwempilo lapha ngkwami la ngiphethe insebenzo yami ngicela ngale ukowando usenza ngekhandla elibofu uma unenkanye ekuphupha mangcoliso uphuphe inyosi kubathi kukhona ekhamba labusweni bakho or ikhamba life nje nawe uyayizwa vele ugowani uyasiza kakhulu uyasikhipha isicitho uyasikhipha isidliso mawuphalaza ngaye uyaklina futhi ubisele emuva lokho ekusuke kwenziwe kuphi empilweni yakho ugowani ngemwilo usebenza kakhulu noma kuthiwa futhi unemkhuhlane ugowani lo uyakusiza igazi lakho futhi nalo ligijime libe kahle kungabe ngathi umuntu omdala usagugile ube nemizwa efast once wangena kuwe emzimbeni wakho ugowani ukowando u100 rand naye imali yakhe ukowani uthanga u100 rand ukowani ngimi ngiyela sibuye sibe no locksmith iswasho senhlanhla ngiso leso sivula umsebenzi sivula amaphupho isithunywa isicwaqwa siyasuka uba nenhlanhla uba negazi kubantu abantu bakuthanda uthandeke futhi sakhiwe senda sam lakhathi kunezinto zemetshiso engiyifakayo uma usebenzisa ufaka imali emhlophe nganga 100 rand because phela ufuna imali ugeza ngaso ufuthe ngaso mose malangeni into zami oyisebenzisi le mali oyifaka la ihlala laphakathi ayiphumi le mali uyakukhulumisa usho ukuthi ufuna kwenzeke inani kuzokwenzeka lokho okufunako noma uthi udlala ilotho ufuna umsebenzi ufuna nenhlanhla ufuna negazi dlala emakhadi dlala edayisi la uzophumelela zani ngami la locksmith lo nawo u100 rand locksmith wakhiwe mina nguyela uyathulakala ndawone eyiningi uma ungithintile nakimi uthwana uzekimi locksmith la sibuye futhi ke babukela bakhona sibuye sibe no makhuculula imbiza leka mthandazi uma ufuna ukubeleka so ukhulelwe 8 months uyamphuza phinde futhi besihlambezo iya clean nakubo baba yenza igazi eligijime nakubo mafuna khona kanjalo uma uma ugazi lakho liphuza uba right iyaklina kakhulu embiza le iyasebenza kakhulu ngandza kwethu iyaniklina futhi nani nine endinga ukuklina kuphi emzimbeni iyalapha futhi ke nebhande lembiza le yakhiwa yimi umthandazi uDlamini ngekuphiwa ngabantu abadala amandla ngoba idlozi lihamba nesithunywa kuhamba kanye lokho kubuye futhi la kube namanzi amanzi lanka nawo amanzi kamthandazi ngwakha edamini ngifike nginikele imali ngifike ngicela lamanzi amanzi lanka uma wafuna mbukele okhona amanzi awu 150 amanzi lawo 150 if I fit amanzi lezi nto lezi ke ziyasiza kakhulu entweni zakho ozenzako futhi uzophumelela buka nje imali ozoyikhipha ingaphansi kwa 500 rand but uthola umsebenzi uzokhwela imali engangemali so imali ufuna uyilungise it's 450 nofuna insebenzo kaMthandazi uDlamini inkosi imbusise bukela abakhona emakhaya ngichubeke ningisupporte and ngichubeke futhi ngisubscribe into Mthandazi Dlamini the channel le engene kuyo ethi Mthandazi ngoba kule ibhale DR sengaphuma kuyo sengingene kule kwaba ney'nkinga ezibakhona ngase ngiyalo ncono ngiyibambele mine ngibe la abukela abakhona emakhaya kukulabe nani ngicasikhuleleni bantu besimame bantu besifazane bangahlukunyezwa bangabulawa uma sekuhlula ngibuyisele ekhaya kube ungambulali bangahlukunyezwa ngoba thina bantu sasibuka njenge abantu engathi simajabhane akufuneki lokho amadlozi awakufuni idlozi alifuni ubulale lifuna kwakhe uphilise inkosi ibuse bolo khona ekhaya ngiyabonga.